Here's kind of a Danish style pipe I just finished up. And I left this one natural because it had some really nice grain on it. Kept the plateau top on it. And I'll be listing this pipe for sale on cedarcraft.com probably in a week or less. I'll send out my newsletter the day before it goes on sale. And it'll also be listed with some other pipes.